up, I got a tale to share about a teen in gear from Olivet Nazarene's lair. Kankakee town, where this went down. A Ring doorbell caught the act, spread it all around. In West Kankakee, on a Friday night, a package swiped, causing quite a fright. A teenager with ONU attire caught on cam, setting off the fire. Teen in Olivet gear, what you doing there? Taking packages from porches, it's just not fair. But was it just a scheme, a marketing flare? Or a lesson learned about home security's care? Neighbors app, the footage shared. Teen duo lurking, porch they stared. 7 p.m., the time was right. Waiting 2 minutes, then they took flight. Concern ignited, the community's buzz. Homeowners worried, what's the fuzz? Olivet Nazarene attire, so clear. But what's the motive, is it marketing we hear? Teen in Olivet gear, what you doing there? Taking packages from porches, it's just not fair. But was it just a scheme, a marketing flare? Or a lesson learned about home security's care? Home security's a must, that's for sure. Keep an eye out, watch your front door. Was it a stunt, a twisted plan? Or just a teen's error, not fully understand? Residents alarmed, emphasizing the need for vigilance and reporting with speed. Package theft, a rising concern. Community united, we all must discern. Teen in Olivet gear, you've caught our eye. What's the truth behind this? Let's not be shy. Lesson learned, security's the key. Protect our homes, that's the plea. Teen in Olivet gear, what you doing there? Taking packages from porches, it's just not fair. But was it just a scheme, a marketing flare? Or a lesson learned about home security's care? So remember this tale from Kankakee's scene. A teen in gear, caught on camera's screen. Home security matters, it's crystal clear. Stay vigilant and safe, year after year.